Hello, welcome to this Bubasak tutorial with Meno. Now we're gonna talk about the mouthpiece. Every Buba saxophone comes with a general alto saxophone mouthpiece, which looks like this. Okay? And it has four parts. It has the mouthpiece itself. It is hollow here, the mouthpiece, and it has a flat surface with a chamber opening here towards this tip of the mouthpiece. Alright? Then comes the reed. And to fix the reed on the mouthpiece, we need this ligature. For fixing the reed, it has here these two screws to tie up the ligature on the mouthpiece. And last but not least, we got the cap here to secure everything when it's set up, the mouthpiece. Before we start setting up the mouthpiece, we wet this little reed here, okay? We take a glass of water and we dip the reed with a thin side here for maybe about 15 to 30 seconds here in this glass of water. It prevents the reed from cracking and it allows a much better playability. For example, it's much easier to play, and when you are in the forest, just lick it. When you don't have any water on your side, just put it in your mouth for 15 seconds and that's it. When the reed is sucked in the water, you take your mouthpiece, okay, and you take your reed and you set the reed on top of this flat surface here, and you line up the reed with the tip of the mouthpiece, okay? So this would be far too little, you wouldn't get a sound out of the mouthpiece, of the saxophone, and this would be far too much. So just try that it's lined up equally with the mouthpiece, okay? When you got that, you take your ligature. And if you see that here now, the ligature has a smaller opening and a wider opening. So you take the wide opening and slide the ligature over the mouthpiece. And just take care that you don't harm the reed here when you slide it up, because your reed would be immediately destroyed. When you got that, you slide the ligature up over this little edge here of the mouthpiece. And now you still got enough space, the reed is still loose, so you can fine adjust the reed on the mouthpiece. Then you just see a slight black edge here of the mouthpiece. Then you get it really nicely. Then you tie up the screws, not too much, just that you feel that the reed cannot move anymore. Piece is set up. You need to wet this reed every time you're gonna play the saxophone, okay? Not just once when you get it, every time you're gonna play it. When the mouthpiece is set up, we take this security cap, we put it on top so the reed cannot be harmed, and you can go on the streets, move around with the saxophone, and everything is safe. So when if you want to play, you take the cap off the mouthpiece and you take a little bit of oil, like Vaseline or any other oil. You can use any oil actually, and you just use a tiny bit, okay? And you put it here inside the surface of the mouthpiece. Then you take your saxophone and slide it up this float connection here, and you're ready to play. If you have any questions or comments, just put them in the box below.